Now, reporting from the Almanac desk, here's Bob Whitmore.
Going back to November 24th, 1859, Charles Darwin published a book called The Origin of the Species and Natural Selection. And boy, did he start a controversy.
Bob Whitmore goes back into the pages of history again tomorrow from the Almanac Desk, right here on YouTube.